And a homicide investigation underway in Philadelphia's Logan section. The fatal shooting happened near Sydenham Street and Duncannon Avenue around 4 o'clock. Investigators say surveillance video shows two people fighting when one pulled out a gun and fired six shots at the other person. Police say the victim is a 45-year-old man.